Now, we're gonna play Uzbek song. It's a very traditional folk song. It's called the Tanawar. So everybody knows in Uzbekistan and Tajikistan too. Yeah, I'm gonna start some instrument, very traditional instrument. It's called the Changhoz. So, and then I'm gonna continue in the Doira. It's called Doira, Uzbek Doira, D-O-Y-R-A. Then one whole piece of wood, and then rings, and the skin is cow skin. It's a very old traditional instrument, like main percussion instrument in Uzbekistan and Tajikistan and Kazakhstan, and also the part of the China, like Uyghur people and the Xinjiang, they play.
And this is a Yamaha.
It's originally from Egypt. From Egypt, but originally Japan, so.